South Africa, the Rainbow Nation, a land that is caressed by vast plateaus and rolling mountains, each decorated by beautiful flora. It is a land roamed by animals big and small. Predator claims the land as his kingdom, whilst to his prey, it is his chance of freedom. Distinctively, it is the home to the greatest animal of all. Well, in size at least. Males and females of this species both have tusks, skin over an inch thick, and a weight of at least 6 tons. It is the African elephant. With such strong features, it is no surprise that the elephant often uproots trees, strips off the bark and roots, and creates elephant-made roads, causing damage to Africa's pristine bush. Such behaviour is often viewed in a negative light. However, Scotia Reserve expert Justin Bean investigates how quite the opposite can be concluded.
Okay, so we're just going to talk about having elephants in a habitat. For example, here at Scotia, we've recently introduced elephants about a year and a half ago. And a lot of people believe that bringing in elephants, it damages the environment. And yes, if you're used to perfect bush, it might look like damage. But if we head over here now and we have a look at this, there's actually some classic examples here. There's a bit of old elephant dung here. It's very old, it's very dry. But when this dung is dropped, it's filled with seeds from all the trees that they've been eating. And dung beetles will come along and scatter the dung and spread those seeds. And those seeds are then perfect in the perfect environment to then germinate and grow. So they're regenerating the bush really well. Also, this pathway that they've developed behind me here is now going to allow other animals to move through. So for example, buffalo, black rhino, kudu, bushbuck, the animals that like to venture through the bush to find new foliage, it is now possible for them to do that because the elephants have opened it up nicely.
In clearing the land, the elephants are removing alien fauna species, such as the Australian eucalyptus tree, and in particular, the prickly pear. Native to the Americas, the cactus provides the elephant with a food source that is often unobtainable by other animals, reducing pressure on ecological niches and ultimately allowing multiple plant species to thrive. In its fauna and flora, Africa is a land where the elephant is not only a symbol of charisma and compassion, however, a vital player in the game of life. Through its path of destruction, it expands grassland, providing nourishment to grazers, which ultimately offers food to the carnivores that lurk the waters and the land. In the ecosystem of South Africa, the African elephant will forever have a vital role.